talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't laugh anymore. What was all of it for? Ooh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do. I just heard you found the one you've been looking. You've been looking for. I wish I would have known that wasn't me.
What's up, fam bam? You know it's been a minute, but today is an exciting day, so we're still gonna make a video and give you guys a little update on what's going on. So one of the big things here is finally got myself a pit bike. It is a 2003 KLX 110. Got a super good deal on it. It's obviously in, you know, kind of rough shape. But a little bit of love, and it's definitely a ripper. We got the Big Bore 143 kit on there with like 8 hours on it. Runs like a champ. I mean, when I got it, it didn't run like a champ, but it does now. Just got done putting new chain on here. We're still waiting on a few parts. Still got to get a couple of parts for the rear brake. Need a rear brake because definitely going to be doing wheelies on this thing. Does have new brake pads, front and back in it now. Still just waiting on my new front brake cable. Went through, retightened all the spokes, you know, did the brake pads, cleaned it all up, oil change, had to replace stator cover gasket. Actually ended up just making one, cutting one out instead of waiting for freaking 2 weeks to get one. And then the biggest thing was literally just going through the carb. Had to clean the carb out, clean the jets, set the float height, and had to adjust the mixture screw. It probably could use a different size jets. I do have the mixture screw out pretty far, but it is running mint now. Super strong, runs great. It's got the FMF pipe on it too. Like I said, I got this super cheap, so the little bit of work that I had to put into it, as well as like the $60 in parts, I feel like I got a damn good deal on it. So, but that's not what this video is going to be about today. Today, we're going to be looking over the CRF here. I didn't really get much video or anything on putting some of this stuff on, but as you can see, I got the Supermoto mirrors on there. Super easy. Literally just finagling the bracket in here was kind of tough, but otherwise it just clamps to your bars. It's pretty simple to install. Same with this side. I did have to loosen up my clamp here for the clutch lever and original mirror to slide the back part of the bracket through. But after that, again, two bolts, tighten it up, ready to rock. Same thing with the fender eliminator in the back here. Super simple. You know, you pop your seat off, pop fender off. It's like two bolts and a clip in the back here. Really easy. And then four bolts underneath to remove the whole rear fender setup there. But the other really big reason for making this video today is that we got something in the mail that actually wasn't supposed to get for probably another 4 weeks yet. We're gonna go take a peek. There it is, boys. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I had to take a peek. So yes, the box is open. But, oh my god, and they're so gorgeous. prepare to have your mind holes blown into another galaxy. These things are gorgeous. With the gold rim and black hubs, and then just the silver spokes and nipples. Maybe end up going with a 48 tooth in the rear. Being that this will be a dedicated street supermoto, I might end up going with a 14 tooth counter. But yeah, as you can see, we got the Chris Drive set up on here for basically $100, and we got the floating front rotor for free. What's cool is, since this is kind of like a second generation for the 450L, Warp 9 actually has designed a new speedo ring so that you don't have to recalibrate your speedometer. Everything will just work with the 17-inch wheel setup. Really exciting. Everyone that I talked to, Kevin and AJ at Warp 9, through the whole process, super, super helpful, super friendly. Can't recommend Warp 9 enough. Like, these guys are awesome and even went out of their way to, I mean, obviously these were just gonna be sitting until they sold them, but to call me and offer them up for a huge discount, super awesome. Just awesome guys, awesome company, and really looking forward to getting these beauties mounted up.